The catastrophe has caused great concern amongst the 30,000-strong Bangladeshi community in London's East End. Everyone has family and friends who've been hit by the flooding. Today's ceremony at the Jamia Mosque marks the beginning of a concerted fundraising effort by businessmen and religious leaders.
People are very, very worried because at present they have nothing to be, to eat or drinking water problems, medicine problems. And people are worried how they will be survive. We're hoping large number of the fund will rise today. We'll rise today.